Riding the redesigned blue coaster. We did it from almost from scratch. Almost. I deleted quite a bit of the track and started with a fresh, almost a fresh build. Red coaster. Sorry I don't talk more, but it's kind of early in the morning, kind of tired. Just enjoyed the video. And after this we'll go look at Main Street. See what changes I made.
Here we go!
spoon. I heard if you press T, it switches to some kind of tracking mode.
Whoa.
Okay, this kind of works, I guess. Of course, I'll show you what changes I made to the fade. Oops. Oh, wow. Of course, it looks better at night. Yeah, I added a path in here. Like clouds, because it is flying elephants. I made waves for this ride. See? Waves. Peaks on them and everything. And here's a facility that has food, drink, and restrooms. All in the same building. Yes. It moves this way completely. I still like this because I need the little skyscrapers all around the airplanes. Another food, drink, and restroom facility right along the main path. We did the path a little here on the red coaster. Thank you. that way for the future expansion. And another little food court for the masses when they go that way. I don't know, this tea thing seems to not work any better than the regular mouse controls. I'm still clicking through stuff. Yeah, I moved things to here. And I made the blue coaster more visible from the main street by moving the food stalls that were in front of it, and then taking the path leading to it directly to the main street, so you can access both the red coaster and the blue coaster right from the main street here. It's almost like sunsetting. But we're not going to record that much more. Just going to back up here so you can get a whole view of the park from the back. Back can we go? Because I know I'm outside the park boundary here. I'm just wondering how far you can back up before it starts to become too pixelated. And there's the whole park. At least from the back, as opposed to from the front.